Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Here's a question that came in during one of my seminars. Let's say that you have many worksheets in a workbook and you're going to print all these out into a nice report, but right in the middle you have one sheet that is landscape instead of portrait. And the page number on the landscape sheet ends up along the right edge of the document instead of at the bottom where it should be. We have a great trick for this, but it means not using the regular page numbering on this particular page. First thing I want to do is figure out how many rows would fit on the page, and so I go into print preview and I see that sure enough our data doesn't fill all the way down to the bottom. Now, because I've used the fit to one page wide by one page tall, I'll never get to see where that bottom page break actually should be. But a great trick, once you've done a print preview, you can click on adjust to, and this number that used to be 100 now shows exactly the right number. 96% will cause these columns which go across to fit to the page. And now when I look at the document, I can see that row 39 is the last row. So here's our trick. I'm going to insert a new tiny column A, use a column width of maybe 2, and then here in cell A1, I'm going to put the right page number, so maybe page 7 of 12. And I'll select from A1 all the way down to the last row on the sheets, that's A39, and go into Format Cells. On the Alignment tab, I'm going to say that I want to merge cells. I'm going to change the orientation to minus 90 and then choose center for both horizontal and vertical. Click OK. Now you'll see the page number appears there. We also want to go File, Page Setup, and adjust the bottom margin to 0 so that way that page number fits down there where it should appear and match all the other page numbers. Click OK. Now when we do a print preview, you'll see that the page number will appear just like any other portrait page with a page number at the bottom. Well, there you have it. Great tip. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.